Hello, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. If you start learning Russian grammar, you may notice that it's very complicated. Nouns, verbs and even pronouns change their endings, and these endings are always different and it's impossible to remember all of them. I understand your worries. What I recommend, stop worrying. Don't be afraid to make a mistake in ending. Even Russian people do it. And bit by bit start learning some pieces of grammar. For example, today let's learn how to change endings of nouns when you talk about dress, what you are wearing, when you talk about what you are wearing. When you have some pieces of clothes that you are wearing, in most cases you may change their ending into -ie, and this the most likely will be correct. For example, what are you wearing now? Ты сейчас в чём? Ты в чём? Ты в чём? Я в рубашке. Skirt, рубашка. We change its ending into -е. Я в рубашке. I'm wearing a skirt. Я в рубашке. Skirt, рубашка. T-shirt. Футболка. Я в футболке. Я в футболке. Also change ending into -е. Я в футболке. And a girl may wear a skirt. Skirt, юбка. Я в юбке. Я в юбке и в футболке. Ты в чём? Я в юбке и в футболке. Ты в чём пойдёшь? What are you wearing to the party, for example? Я пойду в юбке и в футболке. Or a man may wear a jacket. Пиджак. В пиджаке. Я пойду в пиджаке. Я пойду в пиджаке. For example, a hat, шапка. Я пойду в шапке. It's cold out there. Я пойду в шапке. В шапке. Шапка в шапке. When we talk about trousers, pants of any kind, in Russian they have plural, plural form, just for grammar. For example, trousers, pants, брюки, брюки. They change ending into -ах, в брюках. Я пойду в брюках. Ты в чём? Я пойду в... Ты в чём пойдёшь? Я пойду в брюках и в рубашке. В брюках и в рубашке. Or shorts, шорты. Я пойду в шортах и в футболке. Or jeans, jeans, джинсы, джинсы. Я пойду в джинсах. Я пойду в джинсах и в рубашке. So, I recorded this lesson with my telephone. That's why it's very short. You may receive such lessons every day by WhatsApp. It's a very good way of learning Russian because they are very short. Always easy to find time to watch, and every day, and by WhatsApp, so you will not miss. All the information is in the description of this video. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!